Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. If you are interested in learning Spring Boot, then stay tuned and watch till the end to find out the top 5 courses to learn Spring Boot. But before getting started, do subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to keep getting updates regarding new videos. So let me tell you all about Spring Boot in brief first. So Spring Boot makes Spring development easier by taking out all the pains related to dependency management, configuration, and bean declaration. It seriously makes Java development fun, particularly web development easy. But the best thing you would love about Spring Boot is how it allows you to run your Java application. Can you guess? Yep, you guessed it right. Now with Spring Boot, you can run your Spring application just like a core Java application by using the classic primary method. So learning Spring Boot will help you to develop Java development quickly because you can now focus on the application logic more than worrying about configuration and dependency management. If you are looking for your next job in Java and Spring development, learning Spring Boot can seriously boost your chance. Now without getting in more detail, let's get started with the 5 best courses to learn Spring Boot. And first on the list today is Spring Boot for Beginners. This is a short and straightforward course to start with Spring Boot. I picked this course for its clarity. The instructor is very focused and has good voice and explanation skills, which makes it easy to digest new Spring Boot concepts. You should take this course if you are in a real hurry to learn Spring Boot in just a couple of days. For the links to these courses, do check the description box. Second on the list today is Learn Spring Boot Rapid Spring Application Development. This is another excellent course for learning Spring Boot for beginners. It will not only teach you Spring Boot basics but also basics of the Spring framework, example dependency injection, inversion of control, application context, etc. In this course, instructor Dan Vega, a popular Spring framework instructor on Udemy, will teach you. In short, a comprehensive course to learn Java application development using Spring Framework. You will learn Spring MVC, REST, Spring Data JPA, Spring Security, and all other related libraries in just one course. The third on the list today is Learn Spring Boot in 100 Steps, Beginner to Expert. This is another comprehensive course to learn Spring Boot and related libraries for beginners. Ranga is also another popular Spring Framework instructor in Udemy and has a lot of experience in teaching Spring. In this course, you will not only learn all Spring Boot concepts, you will learn enough in this course to create your own web application. In short, an excellent course for beginners to start learning Java development with Spring Boot and related technology. The fourth on the list today is Creating Your First Spring Boot Application. This is a great introductory course on Spring Boot framework, and you will learn what Spring Boot is, how it works, and how it works with other Spring modules like Spring MVC, REST, etc. In this course, you will learn Spring Boot by creating a demo application and explore different Spring Boot features along the way. In short, one of the best courses to learn Spring Boot for beginners. After completing this course, you should have a good idea about Spring Boot architecture and how it works together with core Spring. So let's move on to our last course that we are going to talk about today, which is Master Microservices with Spring Boot and Spring Cloud. This is a task-based course and a little bit different from other courses. It's also a more advanced course and more suited for experienced Java programmers who have good knowledge of the Spring framework and some basic understanding of Spring Boot and Spring Cloud to build modern-day Java applications for the cloud. Some of my readers also asked me what is the best way to learn a new framework. Online courses are more interactive and you can learn a lot of things in a very little time. They're also very cheap nowadays for another important reason. Some of these Spring Boot courses on Udemy cost less money than just taking a taxi to go to a supermarket. By the way, if you still like to start with books, Spring Boot in Action by Craig Pauls, author of Spring in Action, is the best book to begin with. If you ask me one thing to learn in this year, I would suggest Spring Boot. It will not only help you to write Spring-based Java application quickly, but also give your career a boost. That's all about some of the best courses to learn Spring Boot. Thank you for watching the video and hope you found it helpful. If yes, do like, comment, share, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.